My name is Bond. James Bond. My instructions were implicit. I was to leave for Jamaica in 2 hours. License to kill.
Now you maybe miss it.
You don't miss a thing.
I decided to accept your invitation.
I have to leave immediately.
Just as things were getting interesting again.
...007. Licensed to kill whom he pleases, where he pleases, when he pleases. From the elegant clubrooms of Mayfair to exotic island night spots.
Jump up, jump up.
Good evening. Who pays you?
You.
Tell us.
A strange adventure of intrigue, treachery, and love.
Oh, Mr. Bond, I was thinking, why don't you collect me at my apartment? It's lovely up here in the mountains.
Her directions were easy to follow, and she sent a few of her friends to make sure I didn't get lost. She thought I was dead, but I proceeded to prove her wrong. I thought it was always polite to knock first. Before shooting. Honey, from our very first meeting, was everything her name implied. She clung to me like a wet bathing suit. But business as usual came first. The pace was killing.
I thought you less stupid. I could have had you killed in the swamp.
And why didn't you?
You damaged my organization. Unfortunately, I misjudged you. You are just a stupid policeman whose luck is run out.
Maybe it was my luck. Up to my neck in hot water. Or something blowing up in my face.
You'll live dangerously with the superbly resourceful James Bond. Explosive screen dramatization of the book that has entertained millions of readers. The exotic and tantalizing Dr. No.
Some people will go to any extremes for a little privacy.
He's back. Another Bulgarian they use as a killer. Take a look. You should remember him. This man kills for pleasure.
James Bond, that notorious, amazing Dr. No secret agent is back, and half the world is out to kill him. As he pits his murderous talents against the Iron Curtain and its velvet women.
Well, I'll tell you something, Coltoni. You're one of the most beautiful girls I've ever seen.
I think my mouth is too big.
No, it's the right size. For me, that is.
From Russia with love comes Tatiana, bait for the trap. From the four corners of the world come the men and women who play a deadly, dangerous game of espionage.
Do not be alarmed, my friend.
We will make you as comfortable as possible.
Ali Kerim Bey, head of Station T, Turkey. Krasnogransky, codename Grant. Chief Executioner of Spectre.
My orders are to kill you and deliver the lector. No, I do, it's my business.
M of British Secret Service. The woman called Rosa Klebb, playing a double cross.
Klebb.
Romanova. The door.
Romanova!
From Russia with love. They dance for him. They yearn for him. They die for him. From Zagreb to Sofia. From Venice to Istanbul. From Paris to London, Agent 007 cuts an inimitable path through the palaces and boudoirs of espionage.
James, you're hurting
me. I'll do worse than that if you don't tell me. I'm doing this under orders I know. And what are they?
Even if you kill me, I can say nothing.
Gunning for trouble. 007. It spells Bond.
Shocking.
He's the idol of every woman.
Who are you?
Bond. James Bond.
The envy of every man. The nemesis of the treacherous Mr. Goldfinger.
Goldfinger!
Goldfinger, a triumph in thrill-making cinema entertainment.
The man with the mind.
A three-time winner for Fleming's Secret Agent 007.
You.
My name is Pussy Galore.
Isn't it customary to grant the condemned man his last request?
You've asked for this.
Come and purr over Anna Blackman as Pussy Galore. The female who is all feline. Also starring Gert Frober as Goldfinger. International cheat. International menace.
Gentlemen!
Goldfinger. Why weren't we told that New York and the West Coast were in on this?
Goldfinger, I made a delivery. Where is my money?
And you owe me $1 million.
Goldfinger, the man with a finger in every pie. His goal, Fort Knox, the world's biggest bank. His enemy, 007, the world's wiliest, toughest gentleman agent with a license to kill. 007, it spells Bond. James Bond, mixing business with girls and thrills. Girls and fun. Girls and danger. The hotter the danger, the cooler he takes it.
I think you've made your point, Goldfinger. Thank you for the demonstration.
Choose your next witnesses and carefully, Mr. Bond. It may be your last.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to buy.
Thank you.
think you got the point.
James Bond is in operation. And what an operator he is in Ian Fleming's Thunderball.
Have you seen everything you came to see? Now go back to your friends and report. Tell them the little fish I throw back into the sea. Come on!
Thunderball stars Claudine Auger, young, beautiful, trapped, could be dangerous.
What sharp little eyes you've got.
Wait till you get to my teeth.
Adolfo Celli, smooth, silent. Spectre's agent of death. Luciana Paluzzi, lovely to look at, murderous to know.
Friends of yours, no doubt. Come in.
007, danger sign for the world's most famous gentleman agent with a license to kill. And a license to thrill. 007, guarantee sign of prompt delivery, night and day service.
The things I do for England.
Ravishing redheads. Bronze brunettes. Honey blondes. The Bond women, 007 style.
Honorable 007. He's the one and only Sean Connery.
Welcome to Japan, Mr. Bond.
He's bigger than life, facing a thousand deaths. And you only live twice. And twice is the only way to live.
We're too late. Well, at least he died on the job.
Bond is dead.
Bond is alive.
Kill Bond! Now!
No matter what the odds, they don't stand a chance against James Bond, Sean Connery, 007. Bond, the world's greatest gentleman agent with a license to kill. And he never misses a chance.
What's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
Bond is back, grabbing love where he finds it.
Like a lamb to the slaughter.
Everywhere. Bond rises in the east. The odds, 1,000 to 1. But they don't stand a chance.
Get down!
this is just a drop in the ocean. The best yet from the film creators of 007.
Tiger said, from now on, you must do everything in Japanese style.
Everything?
Far up. Far out. Far more. Somebody's rearranging a few bodies. And a few bodies are arranging themselves for him. Who else?
My name's Bond. James Bond.
James Bond is back on Her Majesty's Secret Service. James Bond, 007, has a new look and a whole new appeal. Bond has a girl. Her name is Tracy. She's haunting, beautiful, and deadly. Bond has an enemy, Ernst Stavros Blofeld, and a friend, Marc-Ange Draco. But mostly, Bond has a job to do. And it's the biggest 007 adventure of them all. James Bond is definitely back.
It's true!
And this time, they drop a mountain on him. Take a look at James Bond. Take a good look.
This never happened to the other fella.
His own special brand of excitement with him.
Hey, what the hell is this? Hey, listen, you can't do this to me. I've got friends in this town.
The women are still falling for him.
I didn't know there was a pool down there.
And so are a couple of men. Sean Connery as James Bond 007. In Diamonds Are Forever. Sean Connery as James Bond 007. And as usual, he's not alone.
Well, that's quite a nice little nothing you're almost wearing. I approve.
I don't dress for the hired help.
Jill St. John as Tiffany Case. Charles Gray is three people. And all of them are named Blofeld.
Good evening, 007.
From the diamond fields of South Africa.
Curious how everyone who touches those diamonds seems to die.
To the canals of Amsterdam. From the casinos of Las Vegas.
Hi, I'm Plenty.
But of course you are.
Plenty O'Toole.
Named after your father, perhaps.
To a rocket site in the Nevada desert. Sean Connery as James Bond. 007 in the newest, greatest Bond adventure of them all. In Ian Fleming's Live and Let Die.
My name's Bob. James Bob.
Names is for tombstones, baby. Waste him now.
James Bond is back, and wherever he drops in, it can mean only one thing.
Trouble!
This is the Bond adventure with more excitement, more action, more danger, and more. Much more. Roger Moore as James Bond, 007.
Ah,
they
live and let die. They live and let die.
Double O 7 is on a worldwide manhunt. The body count is going up. Bond stops the visit. He leaves his mark on everything.
They'll kill you.
They will kill us. Love is lesson number two. Togetherness.
Is there time before we leave for lesson number three?
Absolutely.
Seat and hang on.
If any man can show just cause where they might not lawfully be joined together.
Because Bond is on the move. And if you miss this one, you'll miss the most exciting 007 adventure of them all.
What the?
Scaramanga.
The man with the golden gun. He always uses a golden bullet.
This trinket was sent with a note requesting special delivery to you.
I've never seen Mr. Scaramanga. Mr. Bond, this is impossible. I cannot...
You
don't
kill me.
Who? Roger Moore, back in action in the exotic East as James Bond, 007, on a collision course with the most dangerous man alive, the man with the golden gun.
Hold on, sir.
James Bond, on the job. The girls are willing.
I've dreamed about you setting me free.
The pace is killing.
Good night, we've got you spotted.
How about a demonstration, boy?
Certainly, sir.
You'll meet old friends and new enemies. It's non-stop Bond. The action is spectacular.
You're not.
I sure am, boy.
Reaching a new high for 007.
Bonjour, Monsieur Bond. I am Nicknack. Monsieur Scaramanga will welcome you personally.
The target is the highest-priced killer in the world. He plays a deadly game, and the stakes are sky-high. The biggest. It's the best. It's Bond. And beyond.
When this mission is over, I will kill you.
Within minutes, New York and Moscow will cease to exist.
Yes, Ann, you're on there.
I know, James. I'm sorry.
I have to get her off.
How?
Well, well, well. A British agent in love with a Russian agent.
Your time's running out, Stromberg.
Yours too, Mr. Bond. Yours too.
It's the biggest. It's the best. It's Bond. And beyond.
Exotic locations on Earth, Moonraker will transport you to another world.
Entire city in space.
James Bond and the treacherous Dr. Goodhead. Despite your efforts, my finely wrought dream approaches its fulfillment. Summer.
For your eyes only. It's Roger Moore as Ian Fleming's James Bond 007.
Five days ago, our spy ship sunk in the Ionian Sea. She was equipped with ATAC.
Have we begun a salvage operation?
We asked Sir Timothy Havelock to secretly locate the wreck. He and his wife were killed by Hector Gonzalez. Police were able to identify Gonzalez by Melina, Sir Havelock's daughter.
Explosive. Exclusive.
Oh, I trust you, Helga.
For your amazement, this Bond is for you.
by the way, we haven't been properly introduced, Molina. My name is Bond. James Bond.
Mr. Bond, you have shot your last bolt.
We're not dead yet.
Why not come in for a bite?
When your eyes only can see me through the night.
This bond is for your eyes only. Comes close to 007. When 007 comes close to you, an all-time high. Roger Moore is Ian Fleming's James Bond 007 in Octopussy. Newest and most thrilling of the James Bond adventures, filling the screen with excitement. In the tradition of the great James Bond films, Octopussy has everything: elegant palaces and beautiful women.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
My name's Bond. I believe you have a reservation for me.
We've been expecting you, sir.
I'm Octopussy. You are James Bond, 007, licensed to kill. Am I to be your target for tonight?
Bond at his best, hitting an all-time high in Octopussy.
Step on it!
The Bond that tops them all.
That's
Octopussy, racing across the screen with thrills and excitement. Roger Moore in his newest James Bond adventure, hitting an all-time high in Octopussy.
I propose to end the domination of Silicon Valley. Project Main Strike.
A secret plan.
For which each of you will pay me $100 million.
And a secret weapon.
We're not sure about her. Name's Mayday.
Someone will take care of you.
Oh, you'll see to that personally, will you?
There's only one man who can stop them.
You're still under arrest.
In the world of high adventure, the highest number is still 007. With Tanya Roberts, Grace Jones, and Christopher Walken, as James Bond finally met his match. Find out this summer in A View to a Kill. Title song performed by Duran Duran.